Sakaboosi really up for this race, really getting a buzz from this team event, knowing that he's got to perform at his very best here. But Harald Schmidt, the West German, third from the right, has made a good start. Chris Sakaboosi running blind. He doesn't know where Harald Schmidt is. He's pulling up to Putko, the Soviet athlete, on his left-hand side. Sakaboosi well placed at the moment, but right in the centre of the picture there. Harald Schmidt, now Alonso, the Spanish athlete in the red vest and blue shorts. Also going well, the Frenchman, Gonningham in the long blue shorts. But Sakaboosi, who always goes out very, very hard for the first 300 metres, has done so again. And in a really good challenging position here with two hurdles to go. He's up with the great Harald Schmidt. What a start this could be for Great Britain. Schmidt on the inside, all in white. Sakaboosi pushing hard, and Akabusi's got him. And a marvellous start to Great Britain's challenge. And a marvellous time as well for Sakaboosi. 48.96 the time, and Chris Sakaboosi has beaten the five-time European champion Harald Schmidt and given Britain the perfect start to this